Okay, that's cool. You know, did you see his artworks that were in the museum, by the way?
Yes.
Okay.
This is Campbell's soup can. This was created on July 9th, 1962. Andy Warhol was still unknown to the general public, and this was presented along with 32 other soup cans. This was kind of his first. This was his first art show, so this got his name out there. It wanted to talk about consumerism and how it was changing the everyday American's life.